and fellow soldiers, ladies and gentlemen. Let me take this opportunity as the Chief of Staff of EUFOR, as well as the Exercise Director of the Quick Response 2017, to show my appreciation to all of you for the hard work you have done during this week in Sarajevo Airport, Kalinovik, Krupa, and Kembulpi too.
I wish to be associated with Brigadier General Josip Spišak's words of thank for the enthusiasm shown, the professionalism demonstrated, and the commitment given by you in helping to ensure that this exercise was successful.